こんにちは、everyone. This is Yu from Yu ちゃん Japanese, and this is Hiro-kun. So I host live Japanese lessons for my subscribers on Instagram. And in this video, I'll be giving you an overview of our recent lesson about this topic. For the full version, please join our Instagram subscription. Are you ready for the class? Let's start!
いいですね。何をあげましたか？So, ね、before we get to the sentences or speeches, we can practice some more vocabulary. So the vocabulary is here. はい。So yeah, first one is 手作り。手作り。はい。わかりますか？これはね、handmade。handmade。うん。We usually say it like handmade present. 手作りのプレゼントを手作りの例えば料理でもいいですね。So yeah, 料理 works too. So handmade or homemade food. So 手 the first 漢字 is hand, and then the second 漢字 is for make. So hand and make, handmade. はい、手作りの料理。そう、手作りの料理を食べました。We ate homemade food. Handmade and homemade is the same. Yes, it is. That's right. So homemade, meaning なんか you made it at home, right? And handmade, you made it by hand. But in Japanese, both are 手作り。So if you say 手作りの、スウェーター、セーター、そう、メイクは作るですよ、リスカさん。Very good. そうです。そう、This is a group one verb. そう、作る、作らない、作ります、とか、作れば、or 作った、作って。うん。So yeah, that's the verb 作る、to make. Right. So 手作りの料理 means homemade food.I will add it here as well. Homemade. Okay. じゃあ次これは誕生日。誕生日。ね。You can repeat after me together. 誕生日。So this means birthday. Oh, sorry. Birthday. はい。ね。You can say 誕生日おめでとう。誕生日おめでとう。ハッピーバースデー。これはクリスマス。いや、クリスマス。そう、クリスマス。ね。そして、クリスマス。例えば、クリスマスプレゼントとか、クリスマス、クリスマスにプレゼントをあげる。ね、so I just wanted to have these 誕生日 and Christmas to show like how you express you did something for Christmas or for present for birthday. If you say like if you gave a present for Christmas, クリスマスに you did something. So now that's クリスマスに、クリスマスにパーティーをしました。We had a party for Christmas. So this particle is for event. And then, これはアクセサリー。はい、アクセサリーをあげました。クリスマスにアクセサリーをあげました。これはあげました。To give. だから、I gave an accessory for Christmas. どうですか? What else do you give? 他は何かプレゼント。どんなのがいいですか? 例えば、プレゼントに、あれですね、服、クローズ。服。That's clothes.服を買いました。 So that I bought some clothes. What else do you give for your birthday, your mom, family birthday? とか Christmas? New Year's? 何をあげますか? What do you give to your family or friends? なんだろう? For Valentine's Day, チョコレート。チョコレートです。お、何ですか?マニーお金いいね Yes お金欲しいリスカさん How to say Happy Chinese New Year in Japanese Because tomorrow's Chinese New Year ああそうなんだ And we get red pocket わあナイスへえWe, in Japan we don't really celebrate Chinese New Year But Chinese New Year is called 旧正月Yeah, Luna. Excited. Great. そうだよね。旧正月。So, 旧 is called, 旧 the first 漢字旧 means old. So, old new year. 旧正月、おめでとうございます。Oh, ah, いいですね。And you can get red pocket. That's exciting. yeah. Eh, can everyone get a red pocket? So there is money in the red pocket, right? Can anyone get it? Because in Japan, we do have a red pocket or a money pocket for New Year's, but only kids can get it. Yes. Anybody you give it to or want to give it to? すごい Family, friends, or workers? Really? Whoa! Ah, so even adults can get it. That's great. Japanese money pocket. I think my son got like 1,000 yen this year from his grandparents. But he doesn't know how to spend it. So yeah, I have it. We have it. So you will give more to your family than your co-worker. What is the Japanese money pocket called? So, お年玉ですね。Yeah, keep it in the saving. That's right. お年玉。Japanese money pocket is お年玉。So, 年 is the year and 玉 it means a ball, but it used to be money in old days, so we call it お年玉。
最後まで見てくれてありがとうございます。If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe my channel and like this video. Also, subscribe my Instagram account for more live lessons and also the access to the past live replays. Thank you! またねー!